An 80-year-old woman lands a plane successfully after her husband dies midair. It happened at the Cherryland Airport in Door County. Officials say the 81-year-old pilot suffered a medical condition and became unconscious. Another pilot flew alongside that plane, coaching the wife during her landing. She only suffered minor injuries.